Now you go. But remember, if anything goes wrong, you will be the first to die. Huh? Press the fucking button, you idiot.
Where's the rest of them, Peter?
It's back there where we came in. And don't fucking look at me like that. I did not do it.
Who did?
It's obvious. Fucking pigs. They must not have liked your demands.
I didn't make any demands, all right? You think I'm fucking stupid? Our police don't kill hostages, you idiot. Why? Why'd you do it?
Have you lost your mind? Listen, I take him to the lift, the door is open, big scissors, head comes off, here it is! Hey, that is my gun!
You killed that woman upstairs, and now you turn up with a head? You tell me the truth, now.
Look at me, Look at my hands! If I'd have cut his head off, I would have been covered in blood! If you cut one little nose off, trust me, there is a hell of a mess! Ask them! Ask them! And then I want an apology. And my gun back.
Now you'll get your gun when we make it out of here. Can you hear me? Hello?
Yes. Sorry about what happened to the young man you sent. That was a mistake.
See? See?
What do you mean a mistake? You cut his fucking head off.
I know it was a tragedy. Still, you do have other hostages, don't you?